Good afternoon, Leo Ma. All's well. So I feel very much welcomed by you, but also by other people in Hong Kong ever since I arrived some 7-8 weeks ago. I started out as a museum professional, then I became interested in academia as well, became an academic and a professor and all that as well. But first and foremost, here in Hong Kong, leading the Hong Kong Maritime Museum, I feel that I'm a cultural entrepreneur. I just turned 23. No, not really. I just turned, we'll turn a little older later this year. And honestly, for about 70% of my life, I've been interested in education, in sharing information, and now I have the great, great opportunity to run a museum that has so much to offer to communities. This museum is a world-renowned museum, so it's not only local or national, it's a global institution, right at the beautiful waterfront of Hong Kong. And I'm very proud that we can announce this today. You should know that we will start constructing the Swire Marine Discovery Center here at the museum. The Swire Marine Discovery Center, what does it mean? It means basically a large educational center where we will focus on green planet, blue ocean concepts, marine biology, biodiversity, ecology, environment. It will enable us to create three museums rolled into one. What do I mean by this? One, we are focusing on history. I already mentioned this to you. Secondly, the museum is about arts. And thirdly, before too long, the museum is also about science. HAS. In short, before too long, the Hong Kong Maritime Museum has it all. I think maritime museums can't continue to focus just on history, just on technology or naval architecture. It is, to me, as a maritime historian, it continues to be extremely interesting. But there's also the now, and there is the future. There is a cultural institution right at the water already. So we could become a linking pin between the various plans that are being developed along the waterfront. At a certain moment, I realized when I was approached for this job here, I realized Hong Kong, it has always been on the top of my mind ever when I was a small little boy, because I played with toys made in Hong Kong. Also knowing that this museum is a world-renowned museum. Isn't it fantastic to join that crew and see if in the difficult times that we all face, we together, collectively, can try to make a difference as a museum in Hong Kong, and maybe even as a maritime museum in the world. I need all of you to keep me, to make us successful, to keep us on that path, on that road to a wonderful future together. So, thanks again, all of you. Ngai.